Emergency response, child choking. Quick action for choking, stay calm, act fast. 1. Check if the child can cough, cry, or speak. If yes, they might be able to clear the blockage themselves. 2. If not, lean the child forward and give up to 5 firm back blows between the shoulder blades. 3. If the blockage doesn't clear, perform abdominal thrusts, Heimlich maneuver, up to 5 times. 4. If the child is still choking, call emergency services immediately. Note: always seek professional training for administering first aid techniques like back blows and abdominal thrusts. This guidance is not a substitute for professional medical advice. Empower yourself. Visit www.parentinggenie.com.au for more life-saving first aid information and resources. Be prepared to make a difference in an emergency.